The Prime Minister of St. Kitts and Nevis, Dr. the Honourable Timothy Harris, wants to alert the public about fake Facebook and social media accounts that are circulating. These sites may look genuine, but they're not. These fake sites may use the Prime Minister's photo and name, but their only intention is to spread misinformation through false and scandalous information. Some of these pages are scams and will attempt to dupe you out of money. Do not trust them. You can find the real Prime Minister Harris on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram by searching for his official handle, which is at PMHarrisKN. Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram pages that claim to be the Prime Minister's but do not have PMHarrisKN right after the / are fake accounts. These should be reported to the respective social media sites. You can also report fake social media accounts to presssec@gov.kn. That's presssec@gov.kn. Facebook has verified Prime Minister Harris's official page by placing a white check mark inside a blue circle next to the Prime Minister's name, Dr. the Honourable Timothy Harris. This blue circle appears just above at PMHarrisKN. Also, be alert. If the person claiming to be either the Prime Minister or another government official asks you for money through instant messenger, direct message, or any other means, this is a scam and not a real charity. This public service announcement was produced in order to help you be an informed social media user. Protect yourself and help spread the message.